Supposedly, Nobu is going to release a gaming port under the Legion line, according to an unnamed resource. It comes with a 90-watt wire charging. Supposedly, it will charge to 100% in only 30 minutes. 5,000 milliamp hour battery. No headphone jack, unfortunately. Two rear cameras. A 64 megapixel and a 16 megapixel. It will come with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 865, 144 Hz refresh rate. Those are the things that really caught my eye. If it is true, it will be one hell of a powerhouse phone. I do not expect too much from the cameras, because its purpose is to be a great phone for gaming. Long battery life, bulky, very smooth with the 144 Hz display. I am honestly hoping that it's true. I want to see what Lenovo can cook up in a phone. They have been making really good laptops in recent years. If they can bring that quality over to a handheld device, it would be awesome. What do you guys think? I am tired of the Apple or Samsung. I want more variety in the United States. They don't even try new things because they have a fan line that is very loyal to either one. This was Mr. Tech Talk. Until next time, if you liked our video, please subscribe.